Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to study very interesting topic. You all will like this. Food. Yes, the topic is food. लेकिन केवल food ही नहीं. Food and fun. So students, when does the food become fun? मतलब खाने में आनंद कब आता है? बताओ. When we eat food with our friends and family members or together with other people. When the food is tasty. When there are so many items in our thali. आ गया ना मुंह में पानी. जब रोज बनने वाले खाने से कुछ हटकर बनता है. Yes, this story is like that. In this story, we have four friends. Divya, Swastik, Manpreet and Gurnoor. Manpreet and Gurnoor are sick. Do you know who are sick? The people from Punjab with beard, yani ki dadi, and turban, yani ki pagdi. Like our former Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh. पहचाना आपने इन्हें? Divya and Swastik go to the house of Manpreet and Gurnoor. Divya और Swastik boarding school में रहते हैं. आपको पता है boarding school क्या होता है? Boarding school वह school होता है जिसमें सारे बच्चे hostel में रहते हैं. So Gurnoor hugged her friend and asked her, when did she came back from hostel? She replied, yesterday. Now the discussion started and Swastik asked where were her parents as they wanted to meet them. Gurnoor said they were at the Gurudwara. Students, what is Gurudwara? Gurudwara, have you seen it? मैं बताती हूँ. सिख लोग जहाँ प्रे करते हैं उसे हम गुरुद्वारा कहते हैं. जैसे हिंदू लोग मंदिर में, मुस्लिम लोग मस्जिद में और ईसाई लोग चर्च में, वैसे ही सिख लोग गुरुद्वारा में प्रे करते हैं. So Divya said that they will also go to Gurudwara to meet the parents of Gurnoor. Gurnoor asked Divya that she comes home only in vacations. So does she like staying in hostel? क्या तुम्हें अपने मम्मी पापा की याद नहीं आती? Divya said, yes, हमें उनकी याद आती है. We don't like the food of hostel every day. But eating with so many friends is fun. When someone brings food from home, we all go to their room and eat that food. It finishes quickly. Let us discuss difference between boarding school and non-boarding school. All students stay in hostel of the school. Non-boarding school, few students stay in hostel, others go their home. Boarding school, students go to their home only on vacations. Non-boarding school, students go back their home daily. Boarding school, all students sit and eat their food in hostel mess with other students. Non-boarding school, students eat food with their family in their room, like dining hall. Students eat food with their family in their home, like dining hall. Boarding school. Food is cooked by hostel cook and served by servants. Non-boarding school. food is cooked and served by their family members. Now it's practice time. Select the best option. First, Gurnoor, Divya, Manpreet and Swastik were A. Friends, B. Cousins, C. Siblings. The correct answer is friends. Next, second, Dash lived in hostel. A. Gurnoor, B. Divya, C. Manpreet. The correct option is Divya. Third, Sikh go to pray at Dash. A. Temple, B. Mosque, C. Gurudwara. The correct answer is C. Gurudwara. Fourth, in a boarding school, students eat together at A. Mess, B. Canteen, C. Assembly hall. The correct answer is A. Mess. Now it's homework time. Would you like to go to a boarding school? Give three reasons to support your answer. I hope आज का content आप लोगों को बहुत ही अच्छे तरीके से समझ में आया होगा. मिलते हैं next video में. तब तक के लिए thank you.